Haven Louis. This is our second year. It's a great time. We look forward to it all year. We count down the days. It's a great event. As you see, we're out here on the porch. The marathon's right in front of us.
Well, this is our finish line party. And so every year we invite about 500 of our customers to come spend the day with us, kick back, enjoy themselves, have a cocktail, and enjoy the great food at Haven Louis.
I called Herb Chambers from Florida to make sure I could get tickets because this is one of the premier events in Boston.
But this is definitely the premier party of the marathon. Always a good time, great food, great friends.
I think it's a pretty good thing when you have Mercedes. I think this is a sponsored event by Mercedes, usually. My understanding is that they didn't do it this year. That they're actually going to take their advertising dollars and focus on other things. And for the Chambers, Herb Chambers, he actually went and did it himself. I think that's pretty unique for a company to do so. So
one of the only I think it's the only dealership that we go to.
Why is that?
Everything. Service. Anytime I've ever had a question, I call and they answer it immediately.
I'm actually a second generation client of Herb's and a friend.
All of Herb's staff is here. They're as friendly as they are when you go visit them in the dealership. I'm a Herb Chambers customer. I would never buy a car from anywhere else. It's just top-notch service. Everyone that works there is friendly. They follow up. They make you feel like you're part of the family.
No, it's really great to come year over year and see the same familiar faces from the managers, the guy who sold me my last Mercedes. So.
Payday is my fun day. I shine all day Sunday. That one day when I'm with you, that one day, it's a fun day. Sunday is my day.
What keeps you coming back?
He always gives me a good deal.